forever I will have this place in my heart for Warner Brothers because it always felt magical.
I think my favorite WB film's gotta be The Exorcist. It's a perfect movie.
My favorite is probably Goodfellas. It's got the most extraordinary cast.
The one that really grabbed a hold of my imagination was Blade Runner.
When you think Warner Brothers, I think Casablanca.
I love Bradley Cooper's movie, Star is Born.
Looney Tunes. The artistry is absolutely beautiful.
Warner Brothers cartoons were the thing.
All the President's Men, which is a masterpiece.
Story's solid, we're sure of it.
Movies can affect cultural change because you have this legendary studio backing.
What is it?
The stuff that dreams are made of.
Warner Brothers is a first-class operation.
Rosebud.
Supporting great filmmakers. Taking chances.
Warner's was a studio that was looking forward, not backward.
The relationships they've had with filmmakers over the years, that says everything.
This was the greatest place in the world.
Happy anniversary, Warner Brothers. Here's to another 100 years of movie magic.
Expecto Patronum!
All the gin joints in all the towns in all the world, she walks into mine.
They're here.
100 years of incredible storytelling.
This is Sparta!
Go ahead, make my day.
100 years of unforgettable moments.
You can't tell the story of movies and television without telling the story of Warner Brothers.
We were on the break!
I believe in belief.
They are the stewards of story.
Warner Brothers, happy 100th birthday.
Happy 100th.
Happy 100 years.
Happy 100th birthday.
Happy 100th anniversary, Warner Brothers.
Happy birthday.
Happy 100th.
Happy 100th.
Your legacy is every life you touch. Here's to the next 100.